I know a lady named Ann. She uses a tortilla for a diaphragm.